Okay, I know I'm the leader, and most people don't like to criticize their leaders. But if you're a leader, you should be welcome, you know, open to being criticized. And not so much criticized, but even this may not be the brightest idea for a defense. Because somebody will come along with a team like this, and it just won't be a good day. You know what I mean? Like, now that I say all that, watch, I won't get tile one, and I'll be screwed. Let's see here. Which is real possible. I mean, I may not get a tile one, and I could be in, you know, really shooting myself in the foot. But mono defense, whether it be a war or your main defense, just don't do it. You will regret it, because it only takes 3 tiles to kill most mono defense heroes. I mean, just 3 tiles and poof, he's gone. Now, even with me doing all that, I can't believe that he survived. That was just absolutely amazing. Jack up the juice on this. That. And this. This. And that is why you don't run even a 4-1 mono defense type of deal. Because that's really asking for it. It's definitely gonna hurt in the morning. Okay, so and this one will be a lot harder to do. Even though I said I wasn't gonna run mono war teams, which I shouldn't, because it's just BS here lately. And I hate running them. Somewhat mono, I mean not mono, but rainbow. Don't like it, but we're gonna try something different this time because this game seems to penalize you when you run mono teams. Now that I've run a team like this, watch, it's gonna really penalize me.
hold off on more heads for now.